from his near-death experiences, Harmon realized that he felt like he'd been spared for a reason. When he was approached by hospice and we learned what hospice was, and there wasn't one in Phoenix, then he absolutely jumped on board. He said, this is it, this is my purpose, this is why I was spared. Hospice is not giving up on life. Hospice is about living your life to the fullest in a setting and circumstances that you like. It's about having the opportunity to be in a home-like or a home situation during your illness and to be able to have your family and friends there to be in the comfort of your bed or wherever you'd like to be. It's about just incredible and compassionate care throughout that process for the family as well as the patient.